The power of belief is critical for success in anything in life, because what you believe drives what you do, and what you do determines what you achieve. Amazing things happen when you believe, so here's a song for you.
Many nights we pray with no proof anyone could hear. In our hearts, a woeful song we barely understood.
Now we're not afraid, although we know there's much to fear. We were
there can be miracles when you believe. Though hope is frail, it's hard to give.
Prayer so often proves in vain. Hope seems like the summer bird, too swiftly flown away.
Yet now I'm standing here, my soul is full, I can't explain. Seeking faith and speaking words I never thought I'd say. There can be miracles when you believe. Though hope is frail, it's hard to give. Though they don't always happen when you ask, and it's easy to give in to your fears.
When you're blinded by your pain, can't see the way, get through the lane. A small but still resilient voice says, help is very near. There can be
miracles
when you believe. Though hope is frail, it's hard to kill.
Hard to kill.
You can achieve
when you believe somehow. how you will. You will win.
My name is Tracy Tran, founder of MountainServices.org. I sang this song for fun, but wanted to say that life is a journey filled with surprises, whether up or down. Embrace them all, since each experience teaches you a lesson so you can become a better person. Remember, you cannot fail if you never give up. So I want you to be a beacon of light to shed hope and motivation to others, to guide them when they are lost or need guidance. And when you are lost, look for those rainbows, look for those stars. Remember, the sky is never the limit. It's your ability to think it, believe it, and create it. Life is beautiful. It's filled with hopeful and wonderful people that care for you. You just have to know where to look. Keep the faith, because I know one day through hardships that you've persevered and endured, you will emerge out of the clouds and be transformed into the best version of yourself. Next time someone kicks you to the ground, know this, you are a seed. You will take root to grow and flourish. The pages of your life are not complete, so fill them up. Follow me on my social media channels for more inspiration or visit us at mountainservices.org for projects. Thank you so much for listening. Bye-bye.